Charged in a smash and grab robbery appeared in federal court as well this morning. A judge ruled 19-year-old Roderick Brown will remain at his mother's home in Detroit under electronic monitoring as the case against him proceeds. Brown is accused of stealing $141,000 worth of jewelry. The alleged crime happened at the Jared Galleria of Jewelry on Interchange Road November 19th. Traffic was backed up on I-79 northbound after